I see. You know, if you went through all my videos and found all of the times you're in it, you could create one hell of a montage.
I could, but it would still be really dumb. You know, no one would watch it. No one wants to watch it. Stupid pictures all the time.
You say that.
Dog news on leash.
Yep.
No one thinks that dog on a leash though.
Nope.
But in my town, whenever I'm walking down the street, there's always someone there with just a dog running around on the footpath.
Yep.
And then I'm always like, who the hell's dog is that? Because the dog just seems to be doing its own thing. And just no one cares. To the vet and they didn't take him on a leash or in a box. They just took him in.
The vet wouldn't have been happy.
They didn't seem to care.
Really?
Except, like, the receptionist seemed like she was kind of confused. And I was just like, Izumi. He's cool with it. And he just sat on my shoulder. Yeah.
Cool.
He's a good boy. He's a good boy.
So I've heard. I haven't seen any evidence of this.
He's a good boy just because he's cute.
Ah.
And he's lovely. And you wake up and he's just snuggled into you. And you go, aww. And he's just this little ball of squishy silkiness. And then you pick up the ball and just hold it in your arms. And you just say, oh, Izumi, you're a good boy.
Yeah, he hasn't done anything. Don't you need to do something to get that title?
He's a good boy for existing.
I see.
Hello. Lorikeet. Happy lorikeet. Munching and crunching.
Munching and crunching.
Yeah. Izumi likes to munch and crunch.
That he does.
He also likes to get a scritch in the scratch.
On your skin.
Yes. He likes to scritch and scratch me, and I like to scritch and scratch him.
Mm-hmm.
Except for me, it hurts.
Yes.
Yeah. Good stuff. So, the first YouTube channel I made was, I have no idea what it was actually called, but I made videos about, like, my paintings and stuff, and I recorded myself painting and, like, sped it up so that you could see the entire process.
That would have been cool.
And I made videos just like showing my room and like all my art things, and then also me just like talking about things. or making dumb videos that I was trying to be like funny and like make sketches and stuff. And then I think I kept that one for quite a while, but I stopped uploading videos for like a couple of years. And then I started uploading videos again of just like art and like the same kind of things, but it was like different because it was a couple of years later. And then I eventually deleted it because I was just like really self-conscious and stuff. And I thought that like by watching my videos you could tell that I like had a mental illness. So like I was really self-conscious about that, and like I didn't want people watching me and like being like, oh, look at that person, they're insane. Yeah. So I deleted it.
Do you still have the videos?
No.
So they're lost forever?
Yeah.
That's a shame.
So then eventually I made another channel. And did the same kind of videos again. But then, like, I ended up getting self-conscious again and I deleted them. I only did that one for about a year, I think. And then I made a few channels. I think I made one for like fashion stuff, but I deleted that only after like a couple of days. And then, yeah, I made another YouTube channel. I didn't put any videos in it yet. And then I just deleted it. And then I made the one that I have now. Yeah. But like, I don't really feel self-conscious anymore. I just kind of don't give a shit. But like at the same time I don't really feel like making videos. I just don't really care. I have other things I can do.
Cool.
So that's my YouTube story. Yep.